And I was pretty happy to start up Mario today, and then I forgot that I had ended on presumably what's going to be a ghost house, which could very much suck. Don't you know you're at the third floor here? The other floors are all flooded. I assume he means third. Admissible. It's fine. I mean, people know that. It's probably someone who may or may not speak English as a first language. Like I've said before, I won't dock anyone because I'm not a douche. I'm not going to be all grammar Nazi as long as I know what you were saying, trying to say. I'm good. I'm cool. Not gonna be a big grammar Nazi about it like some people would, because that's fucking annoying. So there's that. Also, he made this hack, which is pretty good so far, I would wager to say. And I'm not really gonna point out stupid shit to try and dock someone on. It's kind of my philosophy. You better have a good reason. Aw, man, I knew. Better have a good reason for poking fun at someone. Something that stupid, which people do to me on Twitter all the time, though I don't think I'm taking a hit. I'm gonna take a hit either way. I'm just impatient. Is this another power-up? No. Coins? Great. Oh my god, I'm gonna get hit again. Fuck! Whatever. Why is this springboard here? If I didn't need the springboard, why was I carrying it? Why is there a coin here? One coin to rule them all, apparently. Seizure water. I don't know if you can see that, but it's flashing on my screen. That may or may not be reflected in the final product. Coin, mushroom, P-switch. Reset door. So what is the P-switch used for? That is the question. Don't know why I even wanted that Yoshi coin, but for some reason, I just wanted it. Also, we have an invincibility frame shroom. Huh, this looks rather suspicious. Uh-huh. There was another coin back there in the beginning. That might have been what it was for. Aw, man, underwater. Is this Donkey Kong music? Kind of sounds like it. That might have been why that coin was back there. It might be like a secret or something. This is odd. You usually don't see, like, underwater versions of ghost houses. Not like this. I mean, this is, like, legit underwater ghost house. Usually it's something different. Oh well. Anyway, this better not. Did this just bring me back to? Yes, it did. So I probably need to. Ugh, fucking. Yeah, whatever. I don't even care about that. Fuck it. I'm out. All right, the springboard. I'm gonna try the other coin. I'm gonna try that coin, cause that's there for some reason. So I'm gonna try that. And if neither of these work, then basically, the presentive that I'm stuck at is what do I do with That bubble just kind of lost frames. All right, nothing there. Just trying to run through, like, the rest of the level to see. Okay, there's a door here. Good thing I didn't take that coin. Oh, it's a boss. It is a boss. There's also an invisible that thing. The fucking ghost line guy. Him. All right, this wasn't a bad ghost house. It was. I'm surprised I was observant enough to, you know, figure out that coin was there. +2 to observantness. I have goofy shield today. What the fuck? I didn't know that was gonna break. Look at that. Those things break. He's trying to troll me. I'm surprised I didn't die there with how I play Mario. I'm usually like gung-ho, jumping into whatever the fuck I feel like. Don't care if I die, but gonna complain if I do. I guess there was a secret. It looks like, well, it might wrap around. It might do a Mario reach around. What's this? I'm gonna get killed by a bomb. Watch out! You can't float in this lake's water. No physicist knows why. That bomb is gonna kill me. Out of here, yellow turtle. Alright. Can't float. Alright, let's test it out. Let's see. Yep, can't float in the water. Alright. He wasn't lying. He was not lying to us. Fuck out of here, Chain Chomp. Well, there goes that. My face itches. Hey, a Yoshi. What the hell's going on here? I can fly. Thanks for your blue turtle, which helped me broke your level. Wow, that works. I really hope I don't, like... Hey, there's a bullet bill there. There's another bullet bill. Look at all these bullet bills. Alright, I'm just gonna... Yeah. He was swallowing it anyway, so... Well, I just skipped about, I don't know, 60% of the level. I'm not sure where is, like, land or... Oh, really? Fuck. Well, bye, Yoshi. It was good having you while it lasted, but... fuck it. I don't need no bonus game. We already know what it looks like, and... If already been there twice. Got one free life each time. Beneficial, yes. How much? Not much. I've saved states. Crushing Castle. Does that mean the Stompy thing is going to make a return? What the fuck is going on here? There's a feather up there, and there's this thing, which I should probably see what this says. Grr, I'm busy crushing things. Don't bother me. Crush. Okay, stay out, crush. Intruders will be crushed to death. King Thwomp. No, this is going to be the custom Thwomp. Wait a minute. What's going on here? Okay. Alright. So am I to understand that I'm supposed to be flying here? It would seem that way. It would certainly seem that way. There's like a window or something here. Wow. Well, there's the door. Can I get out the door? Like, unlock it? Little RPG-style Mario going here? A flashing red skull. I wonder... Oh. A flashing red skull. I wonder what this'll do. Can I, like, jump and... No, it's just... I guess it was actually just to warn you about impending doom. Yeah, it really does warn you about impending doom. How about that? Who would have known? Get out of here, Sawblade. Oh, no! Aww. Impending doom has gotten me once more. I'm bad at avoiding impending doom. Did you notice that? I'm really bad at it. Let me move a little bit slower. Try to avoid this impending doom a little bit better. Is it? Really? What a dick. What a dick. Alright. Impending doom ain't got shit on me. Oh, I just barely missed that. There wasn't even an impending doom thing there. Oh god. Huh! No, don't hit me! There wasn't even an impending doom thing. And something's stomping around over here, isn't there? Alright, fine. Fuck it up. Really? There's a ceiling there? Come on, man. Give me a break with that. I'm running across it. Alright. Fucking semi-pinpoint jump. Okay, never mind. That was really easy. Hey, what the hell did I just get hit by? Oh, don't tell me a spike thing comes out of the ground. Oh, it's... I didn't even see that thing, man. Is that gonna come down? Wow, that thing has a fast recovery time. Holy, slow down, Batman, and we gotta go. Oh god, no! This castle of impending doom is really doing a number on me. Like, I've died about 7 times so far. I love that gung-ho, don't give a shit mentality. You really suck at Mario. I don't know why you play this. I could do a way better job. Well, undo it. Go ahead and do it. Show me what you got. Show me your moves, as the great Captain Falcon once said in 3 different games, I'm pretty sure, at least. Show me your moves. And that was stupid. I really hope I don't need that. That was probably for, like, getting up there. Some stupid secret. Oh, God. Show me your moves, indeed. I would love to see them. Okay, that was a bad move, but invincibility frames, nonetheless. What am I doing here? I'll just do this, and do that, and then do that, and check this out. The King of the Thwomps is a powerful, tough, fast Thwomp. He can only be defeated by the explosion of his own bombs. So this is the Thwomp that I really fucking can't stand, and we'll do that at least. Now I have 2 mushrooms. Fire flower is admissible. It's not really needed. Doesn't matter. Alright, yes, this is the fucking Thwomp that I don't like. Come on, bud. It didn't even flash. Are you kidding me? It didn't even flash. Where's the flash? Oh, man. It doesn't even flash. I need to, like, wait. I need to do this, and then, like, do this, and then just, like, walk over here and wait, and then do that, and then hopefully it hits him. Yes! It hit him. Once. Got him once. Does it stun me? No, it does not. All right. There you go. Come on. Yeah! Are you kidding me with that? Come on, right over here. Nice, juicy Mario. I don't think that hit him. Son of a bitch. Oh, it did. He's faster. He's a little faster. Oh, I'm stunned now. I'm getting stunned. This sucks. Yes, he's dead. Yes, I win. Haha, bitch. That's what you get. I miss Boom Boom. You know who I miss? I miss Boom Boom. Boom Boom is the guy that I miss. He and I, we had a thing going. We had a bond that no Thwomp can ever fill. Yeah, you go ahead and dropkick Murphy that shit right on down, Mario. Master King Thwomp was defeated by Mario after a long battle. He found another golden egg, and together they swim to the isle that connects Windop with his lands. Windop? Windop? Windup? Is that Windup? Is that supposed to be like Wind Up? His name is Windup. I see what he might be doing there. Anyway, fun path to wind up. I don't know what his name is exactly, but hopefully this path is very fun. Welcome to Windup's Tourist Isle. The sun's pretty bright, so put on a hat. What? You already have one. Oh, I see what he did there. Oh man, we got like steel drum music going. Last time I called it a steel drum, so why is there a skull here? Huh. Last time I called it a steel drum, someone like told me the specific name that it is, and I'm like, the fuck do I care? I know it is a steel drum. Even if it's not a steel drum, I'm calling it a steel drum. How dare you? How dare you take this away from me? Steel drum it is. I don't know what the fuck the name of it is. I don't care. It sounds cool. Who gives a shit? It sounds cool. Oh, wow. That was... Okay. That was a really quick... That was like a less than a minute level. I didn't get my steel drum fix for that level. This is bullshit. Also, I got the tape, which I didn't even want. Well... Whatever, that was a little tidbit of fun. Anyway, when we come back, we'll do the Inferno Caverns.